Now, this time, we're going to start on a different note. Let's have the five note be the main note that we always go to. So, all you got to do is just play any of those threes anywhere on the neck. You can play it there. Depends on how high is the kite you feel. If you feel low as a kite, play it down here. But realize that if you go too low down the space, that means your one's going to be up here instead of down there. Your four and your five and your four will be there. So anyway, we'll show you how you find it. Now, here we go. We'll start on the five. I'll just call this the five. Somewhere up here, so I was, you know, it's automatic just singing that way with our radio, you know, just if you can't sing it beforehand, just automatically just play the note first and it will set you up. And you know that they pretty much go together because you just keep going back and forth, and you can change back and forth. You know you found the whole complete set because it seems to go together. See, if you play something that's out of key, it won't even sound right. Listen. That one sounded right in key though for some reason. That one went, so that must have been the real one. Wasn't though, I could tell. It's more like
this is four, this is five, six, seven, one, four, five.
This guitar must be out of tune. Let's try that. Oh yeah. Something doesn't sound right, no sad tune. Anyway, let's just do another video. These 3-minute videos, you know, nice and short.